grateful to Jordan and all the border countries for keeping their borders open, for saving these people's lives. They're dying in Syria. If they were unable to escape with their families, many of the people here, many of the people I met today, would in fact be dead. It's an extraordinary thing that they're doing. It is a horrific and a situation and a very, very critical time. So for all the politicians out there, and we are not them, but we hope and pray that they figure something out soon, because people are dying. Hundreds and hundreds of people are dying every day.